My name is María López Belloso, and I am a postdoctoral fellow at the University of Deusto. My thesis, that obtained the Brunet Award in 2017, delves into the answer provided by the IER to the Sahrawi victims. The crime of enforced disappearance has been linked since the outbreak of the conflict to the attempt to eliminate affiliation or collaboration with the Sahrawi National Liberation Movement, the Polisario Front. Today, our cloister will recreate the sands of Western Sahara to tell us the story of victims of enforced disappearance during the conflict. In 2004, the Instance for Equity and Reconciliation in Morocco, the IER, was created to deal with human rights violations, specifically cases of forced disappearance and arbitrary detention during the so-called Years of Lead. This instance was a pioneering initiative in the Arab world, as well as an example of transitional justice mechanism to deal with forced disappearance. The thesis addresses the research question from a sociolegal perspective. It incorporates the analysis of interviews with victims that directly illustrate the experience of forced disappearance in the context of the Sahrawi conflict. An attempt has been made to give prominence to the experiences of women as direct victims. Categories of analysis, dimensions, and variables were broken down in the codes entered in the Atlas TAI for the qualitative analysis of the testimonies.